Many students may qualify to have the NCAA Eligibility Center registration fee waived. How? Well, you're eligible for a waiver of the registration fee only if you have already received a waiver of the SAT or ACT fee. Then, you must have an authorized high school official submit your fee waiver documentation online after you have completed your registration. So, the next logical question is, am I eligible for an ACT or SAT fee waiver? Well, for the ACT, you must meet one or more of the following indicators of economic need. You are eligible for a consideration for an SAT fee waiver if you meet one or more of the following requirements. If you meet any of these qualifications, then both your test fee and eligibility center fee could be waived. Good luck. Work hard and prepare with a purpose.